We're ready, let's do this.
Peter Parker, or no, sorry, Spider-Man in my house to see me?
But I didn't shoot the deputy. No, no.
There she is. Home away from home.
I love the Navy. I do. Except for all the damn sailors.
No problem, 30, because we're not staying. Major just pinged me. Langley's got trouble.
Didn't even touch down, and we already got a job.
Support got our gear in here?
Ready and waiting. Mission details are coming in on your MRT now.
Why do we need these cans of ammo if we just find helpful ammo?
The black box you recovered in Zambia was well-traveled. DIA managed to pull the nav data from it and came back with hits in Nigeria. There's been a lot of activity in the Niger Delta recently. Turns out CIA already had an asset in country to monitor a PMC operating in the region. Watchgate says they're providing security for oil companies, but it looks like that's not all they're up to. These guys are muscling in on refineries, running ops into local villages. They're destabilizing an already shaky area. We want to know why. CIA's agent, Officer Dan Sykes, delivered an intel package on the situation and then went dark. Langley's tried to reestablish contact. So far, no luck. They're assuming the worst. We're going in to locate, secure, and extract Officer Sykes, whatever his condition.
Okay, ready. For some reason, I forgot my gun selection from before. Weird.
It gives you new weapons.
I didn't get any new ones yet.
It didn't give you an LMG and a carbine?
I already had those, I think.
It gave me a new LMG. Because I had... Jeez, I can't remember its name, but it gave me a new one.
It's a new LMG. Called Larry.
CIA's asset is the priority. Locate, secure, and extract.
Oh, I'm glad we came in the sneaky way.
Lock it up, 30. Get your AR online.
Yes.
Augmented reality.
The spec ops.
Yeah. The ghosts are looking for Pokemon in Nigeria.
But Team Rocket's got here first. Looks like Team Rocket's passing off again.
Camo activated.
Let's show them what Team Valor can do.
This is Sykes' last known position.
I can't move. You just got a drone.
Yeah, I gotta deploy a drone.
On my screen, it looks like you're just playing with this tiny joystick. Like a Switch Joy-Con or something. It's hilarious. You know what occurs to me? Like, you know, since we're wearing camo clothes, shouldn't they give us long sleeve shirts?
Yeah, you're right, you know? Where's my spot? Oh, I see. And I gotta get into place and follow the script.
Gotta do this the scripted way, says Ubisoft.
Thank you.
check it. Danny, Danny. The refinery in a shipping container.
Do you see the? There was a pistol, I think, from an enemy clipping into my gun.
They've got the package in the refinery. We're en route.
Understood, Hunter. We'll scramble support. Be advised, you've got large numbers of civilians in your area. Watch your targets.
It disappeared eventually.
Roger.
We can't stay here.
Hold up a second. I'm gonna drone.
Do you see
or I'll just sense a grenade.
On you. Ready to fire. On your word.
You guys are all clear. You can do it.
So this is basically the confluence of several huge trends in gaming at the time.
Now.
One was giant letters in the sky, the other was detective vision modes.
Yeah. And don't forget, you- whoa, what?
Contact, left, left! Left, left! Move, damn it, move!
There's another guy falling down.
Move. Target back! Copy. 12 o'clock!
Ah, got me.
Wait, that was an enemy?
Yeah. What's his name? This is also another thing about, I guess Call of Duty does it the most, is that you shoot the guy on the left, I'll shoot the guy on the right.
They've got him locked up in the camp.
Overlord, this is Hunter. They've got the package in the refinery. We're en route.
Understood, Hunter. We'll scramble support.
We can't stay here. They kill us all. We know. We still get enough man.
Be advised, you've got large numbers of civilians in your area. Watch your targets.
Stop! Stop! Once we kill a hunter, we know. We still get enough man.
Oh, you got all three?
Once we kill a hunter.
That's actually not that hard. Because they're all close together.
On the move. Got eyes on that.
We're about to get in it too! Alright! Hostiles are moving! Move! Out of the way!
He's out!
Move! Damn it, move!
Move!
Go
move,
on!
Move.
We just lost contact!
Oh, really?
Hey, who got you?
He... I guess he got me at an angle.
Magneto vision.
I saw the guy like through magnet vision, but I didn't think he had a clear line.
When I'm using magnet vision, sometimes they teleport around. It's weird.
Understood, Hunter. We'll scramble support.
We can't stay here. They kill us all. We know.
Leave now.
We still kill them up there.
Be advised, you've got large numbers of civilians in your area. Catch your targets.
Stop! Stop! Once we kill a helper. We know!
Move,
we
move.
Still get enough man!
Roger!
Let's go! Move! Get out of the way! Cover! I'm moving!
Engage him! Copy that! Target that one! Alright!
Move! Move! Reloading!
Okay, move, move, another guy's way. Gonna come close to us. Stay back.
Contact! Get it!
They were shooting in the distance. So glad the game tells you, like, you know, clear or not. It's like you're waiting for a public bathroom to be, like, you know, vacant.
Overlord, this is Hunter. We're closing on the camp. You got an update?
Roger that, Hunter. Pushing the satellite scan to you now.
Wow.
We're stealing time from an NSA satellite. They're going to reposition for us. Stand by.
Thanks, NSA.
Here we go. I'll run you through it. It'll take a minute to get full granularity from the feed, but we're picking up some activity you should know about. We know Watchgate runs the bulk of their ops out of the facility here.
This is 2012.
It's a sprawling complex with multiple structures.
To.
Our boys have been analyzing patterns of movement and cell phone traffic. All the data suggests Officer Sykes is being held somewhere in this area. Sykes has been with Special Activities for a while. If anyone could handle capture and interrogation, it's him. Still, we don't know his condition, so be prepared to carry him out if you have to. Part of the camp is covered. Looks like some sort of hangar. We can't get an exact fix on the container.
We should be able to use a drone or magnetics to track him down from our side. We'll find him.
Copy that. It looks like the mercs aren't expecting any trouble.
Tell you what, man. Some cold-hearted bastards just be playing around while their friends are out there butchering civilians. They'll get there soon enough.
Don't take them too lightly. They might look sloppy, but they're well-equipped and quick on the trigger. Be advised, we did pick up a pair of radar contacts several clicks out from your location. Looks like a couple of gunships. Those choppers tell you everything you need to know about Watchgate's connections. These guys are serious business. Choppers aren't moving fast, but they are pointed your direction. Keep your eyes up just in case.
What do we have for air assets?
Nothing for close support, but our carrier group's sitting off the coast. They've agreed to loan us a couple of aircraft. We've scrambled two fast movers. They'll hold south for you at Angels 2-2 and wait for your call. They're your panic button if more mercs show, but we don't want to use them if we don't have to.
Tom Clancy's Hawks 3.
That's what we've got for now. Good luck in there.
Copy that. Hunter out.
I like that their dumb endgame for all the Tom Clancy verse games was just end.
Camel, use the drone. It's like, mark those targets.
Yeah.
12 o'clock. That's a kill.
Engage! Engage! Copy, engaging!
Reloading!
I'm moving! They're pinned down!
Yeah, this was supposed to be a stealth section.
Oh, sorry. Not bad.
Wait a bit on taking out, like... what you need to do is... I'm pretty sure you can mark, like... You need to learn the mark button. That really helps.
Use the drone. Mark the targets.
Just give me a sec.
Two hostiles. That's two targets. Holding for your shot. Ready.
There's another one. Up ahead of us. Hostile neutralized.
Smoke him! Copy, going on.
Reload and cover me!
Okay, I guess the third guy killed you?
Or maybe not?
Just do not engage this part.
Oh hey, it's the guys playing soccer.
Marking third.
Marking number four on your shot. There's another hostile, light machine gunner. Up on it.
The weapons crate. Yeah. Oh, hey. Hey. Yes.
Lost my shot.
Go back! Go back!
I say we just toss a frag grenade at all those guys. What do you think?
Take the shot.
Ready to fire.
Target eliminated.
Okay.
You're gonna get spotted. Camo's up.
Here we go! Take that one!
You're getting two! Run!
I got a pin! They're moving!
Crap, he's got his body armor.
Hostiles, 12 o'clock! Taking heavy fire! I'm on my way! Take those dudes down, we're gonna
got down.
So it looks like we can revive our buddies. It's not instant game over if they're down. Just us.
Yeah, the AI gets out of jail free card. I'll tell you what, before we engage those four, I'll try and stealth kill the people around them.
You know, I've
use
got a grenade launcher,
lock
so...
those targets.
Well, not now. But...
looks like a couple riflemen. 12 o'clock. Holding for your shot. Say when.
Standing by.
Do it.
Smoked him. Reloading.
It doesn't even let me... for you guys. Give me a second to get into place here.
Heads up, there's another one. He's got an LMG. Check 9 o'clock. On the balcony.
Just let me know and I'll grenade launcher the guys playing soccer. You guys can take care of the rest.
Two targets.
Egg headed.
Marking target 3. On your shot. Fourth target.
Hold on.
Here.
Let me know when you're ready and I'll grenade launcher. Yep, that worked.
Well, all right, let's go!
I was not ready.
There was a guy further on.
Yeah. Just wait for the signal, man. I won't kill the four, but if I can stealth kill the people around, then that's less to engage when they're alerted.
Okay, I want to try to... I guess the guys playing soccer don't have guns immediately, so let's try to sync shot
use the drone.
The four
lock
other people. And then I'll grenade launcher the soccer
second
guys.
Target. And he's number 3 on you.
Ready when you are. Got another one here. Dead ahead.
Careful, they're gonna spot you.
Do it.
Scratch another one.
Okay.
Camel's active. Contact. Just one team. Straight ahead.
Now just give me a minute here.
There's another one. A live machine gunner. Where is he?
Up on that balcony. On your shot.
Come on. Nice call. Egg headed.
You ready?
Dropped him.
Hang on.
Here's him.
My target's obscured.
Back one.
Scope that!
Ready to fire.
Do it.
Fire.
Target down.
Blow him up.
They're alerting cover. 12 o'clock. Reloading. Cover me.
More guys coming left side.
They're moving. Watch behind it. Target down. Contact. Got ahead. Drone up.
We did it. So apparently the grenade launcher grenades don't always explode immediately, but
camo
it worked.
Activated.
Man, it's fun.
You got one of them.
Soccer guys up, but it turns out they do have guns on them.
Yeah, the trick is to just clear as many as you can before engaging. Really helps.
Gotcha. Hey, yo, anyone in there? Sykes?
I'll cover.
Got it.
Stay down.
Still, still, be still. It's all right, sir. We're getting you out of here.
We got company!
It's him. We got him. Up, up, let's go!
Protect the VIP. Diamond formation. Let's move. Move!
Hey, a hind D.
Pick it up, pick it up! Run, run! They're on the bridge!
Stay down, stay down!
Keep him covered! Watch his face! Hands up, stop, we're inbound! Left, go left, go left!
Go, go, get down, get down! Down right here, down, stay down!
How do I duck into the cover that it automatically puts me into?
You I don't think you can do anything in this part. Like you're on rails.
Yeah.
Well, you have to just cover, shoot as fast as you can. Down. Well, it's so bad. It's like I can't move and I can reload, but there's no point in it because I have infinite ammo.
I'll cover.
Got it.
Oh, you know that they do have Future Soldier on the original Wii, and it's entirely a rail shooter.
I think I heard about that.
Uh-oh.
Whoops.
Yeah, you gotta get the guys on the, right.
Okay. Okay, let's see. Can I switch to my grenade launcher? Come on, no. Okay, I'm switching my grenade launcher, then I'm up. Oh, it automatically switches back. What is this?
I'll cover.
Got it.
This is fun.
I wanted my grenade launcher with infinite ammo because still, you know still, that would be boss. Still.
It's all right, sir. Yeah, I think that would break the game.
That's it. We got up, up. Let's go.
Protect the VIP. Diamond formation. Let's move. Move.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Run. Run.
They're on the bridge.
Down. Stay down. Stay down.
Keep it covered. Watch his face. Hot dog chopper inbound.
Oh my God.
It turns out
I can't move.
It's just forced.
Yeah, I gotta be careful. But I cleared the dudes on the right, and then I cleared the dudes on the left. Then the dudes in the distance killed me. I can't. Like, this is not good. Open the door. Get on the floor. Everybody walks in. Dinosaur.
Watch this cutscene every time.
Still, still, be still.
Yeah, that's why I hate dying.
We got company!
That's it, we got him. Up, up, let's go!
Protect the VIP, diamond formation. Let's move, move!
Pick it up, pick it up! Run, run!
They're on the bridge!
Down, stay down, stay down!
Keep him covered! Watch his face!
This time I died.
Shit. Yeah, try to reload, like, just before the next two dudes. So you shoot two dudes, reload, and then the other two dudes. That helps a bit, I think.
I'll see what I can do. For some reason, I survived one of the first time.
Are you on rails,
yep.
As well?
Yeah. I can't
move.
Yeah.
Stay down!
Still, still, be still. It's all right, sir. I'm getting you out of here.
We got company!
That's it. Just stay in the let's go.
Protect the VIP.
That wouldn't be a wise move.
Pick it up, pick it up! Run, run!
They're on the bridge!
Down, stay down, stay down!
Keep him covered! Watch his back! Hands up, chopper, inbound! Left, go left, go left!
Nice!
Get down, get down! Down right here, down!
Oh, come on, really? The first dude on the... I can't even see that dude on the cargo container because of the dust.
Well, if you have an idea of where he is, at least you can pre-shoot.
Yeah, you think so? But whatever you did with the first batch of enemies, just do that again because it was extra good.
Okay, I'm gonna focus on the guys in front, not the guys in the right.
Still,
that's
be still.
Survive.
It's all right, sir. I'm getting you out.
Yeah, I can get the right guys.
That's it. We got pop up. Let's go.
Protect the VIP. Diamond formation. Let's move. Move.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Stop. Run.
They're all friends.
Stay down. Stay down.
Keep them covered. Watch the stick.
Hot hook up or inbound.
Left. Go left. All
get
left.
Down. Get down. Get down. Down right here. Down. Stay down.
All right. This time they killed me. Oh.
Shit. Okay, I think I have an idea of where they are. Which, it's really silly that you need to memorize these enemies now.
Yep.
I wish they could, like, yeah, I wish they could mark them, with the, you know, the smart vision thing.
That's an idea, hold on. Okay, it deactivates smart vision.
Stay down!
Yeah, man, this is entirely scripted. They're not gonna let you do it your own way.
We got company!
That's it, we got pop up, let's go!
Protect the VIP, diamond formation, let's move, move!
Pick it up, pick it up! Stop, stop!
They're on the bridge!
Stay down!
Watch this thing!
Hands up, drop, inbound!
Left, go left, all
get
left!
Down, get down, get down! Down right here, down, stay down!
That thing got me.
Shit.
I haven't figured out the best way to shoot these guys yet. It's kind of tricky because the guys I'm shooting are taking cover and stuff.
I think it's very silly that they keep the same damage module, but you can't really move, so you're stuck, you know? You're like a target, a stationary target for them.
I wonder if this would be impossible.
I'll cover. Got it.
I think you just need, like, memorization.
Still, I mean, still. What if they're balancing out there for even players and our AI buddies just like that shoot?
We got him. Pop up, let's go!
That would be silly.
I think we did it.
Move it, come on!
Stay down. Confirmed, it's yours.
Go back, that's you.
Come on, come on.
Yes, we did it.
We are good. Ghost used airstrike. It was super effective.
I'm good. Good to go. Sir, are you injured?
No.
We probably shouldn't be able to hear anything.
I'll be all right.
Hours.
What's the plan?
Plan is to get you home. First step is to get out of the open. Let's move to that hangar.
They'll never know we were here.
Time to get grenades. I got 11 grenades now.
I gotta go back. I gotta get back into town.
Sir, with all you've been through, I think you could take a day off.
Gotta get back
no,
to the
you
past.
Don't understand. These guys, these mercs, are caught up in something big. I don't even think they realize how big.
You got hard intel on that?
Yeah, of course. I've been watching them for months. But somebody tipped them off. I had to ditch my files before they picked me up.
Where are they now?
In the trunk of a car, parked at a gas station in the north part of town.
Overlord Hunter, VIP's got some critical intel we need to recover. North section of town and a vehicle at an abandoned gas station.
Copy, Hunter. Stand by. We'll do another sweep.
Let me have your sight on.
Gotta go fast.
That's a negative, sir. You're going home. We'll get your gear.
Yeah, I'm a ranger. I can handle it.
I'm sure you could, sir. But today, you're the mission. You're leaving.
Hunter, we're still seeing a lot of activity on the ground.
Come on, we need to find Master Splinter.
Hunter will recover the data and meet you at the secondary LZ.
Roger that. If you're going back in there, you better do it soon.
Acknowledged. We're moving now. Hunter out. I need to reload.
Thanks for coming to get me.
Rangers lead the way.
Good luck, sir.
We'll
see you
get
in
your
few.
Car. You know you double parked it.
Oh, I actually went into the tunnel and then it warped me all the way back outside.
Yep. I was following you right behind you. We ran too far ahead of him.
We'll go through here. Eyes open. Camo going up.
I'll drone this
assault rifle to R12.
Drones up.
On your call. We've got three more hostiles to deal with. They're straight ahead. He's got a shotgun. You're gonna get spotted. Open fire.
Nice.
Nice.
I got two more here. Ahead of us.
Deploying sensor. One hostile armed with a shotgun.
On you. On two more up ahead of us.
One, two, ready.
On your word. One hop with a shotgun.
That's probably okay.
Camo going up.
Engage, engage. He's down. He's got a target down. They're taking cover. He's down. Hold up. Reinforcements!
Go hot! I copy.
Hot the... Smoke on!
Mouth for mouth! Grenade!
Get the one with the shotgun!
Copy.
More hostiles inbound!
You're clear. This is a really good gun.
All right. He's down.
Here we go. Group up on me. Camo's up.
And the body's in the block.
Copy.
I'll tell you one thing about this game is that they do, like, there's a clear indication when everyone is dead, so you don't have moments where, like, you know, last guy kills you and then you have to do it all over again.
That's true. Well, I mean, that still happens, but at least you knew. The game didn't fool you into thinking it was clear, yeah.
Yep.
Man, I swear the frame rate just gets worse and worse as it goes on. This game might have a memory leak or something.
Do you have V-Sync on?
Yeah, why? Is that a bug?
No, but like, V-Sync usually stops these games from, like, you know, continuously eating resources.
Yeah. No, not this time. I forgot where we have to go. Let me figure it out. Like, my frame rate's in the 20s now, constantly.
That's odd. Did you lower the resolution to 1080?
I might have to do that. But you know, when we started playing, it was at 60, so that's weird, that's all.
It might be to do with this area in particular.
The locals are getting some revenge.
Maybe.
They're gonna tear them apart. What should we do?
Dude. Kid, we ain't even here.
We can watch. Oh, wow. Ooh, that's a lot of blood.
Yeah, this is a lot of mental.
We see a couple of structures, but we can't see what's under them. You'll have to do the legwork.
Understood.
Millions of dollars floating around in space and still can't beat just going to see for yourself.
All right, eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
Camo activated.
I could drone it.
Yeah, go ahead.
Drone deployed.
Hunter, twisting. We've reached secondary. We'll orbit until you're ready for extract.
Copy, twisting. We'll be with you shortly.
Two marked. That's a no-go. On your shot.
I couldn't drone anymore, they were detecting the drone.
Ready, on your shot.
Okay.
I'm reloading.
We have four more hostiles on site. To the left. That's three. I've got eyes on two more. That's four targets.
I'm gonna stealth kill two.
Ahead of us. Fire.
He's down.
Gotcha.
Hit him! Engaging! Move it, cover!
Look out, Humvee approaching.
They're moving to cover! We got
oh crap.
Nope.
They shot me before the grenade detonated.
All right, eyes up, gentlemen. We need to find that car.
Camo activated.
Center, Twisting. We've reached secondary. We'll orbit until you're ready for extract.
Copy, Twisting. We'll be with you shortly.
Target down.
Moving. Sensor out. Two targets marked.
Got another four holding for your shot.
Fourth target.
Holding for your shot.
Visual on two more. Up ahead.
On your shot. Ready when you are.
Target eliminated.
Ready to fire.
Reloading.
That's two targets.
You just found the kill.
Yeah. Okay, I'll
get to cover.
I'll get ready for the truck.
Right! Right! Nailed one!
There we go. See? That's how it should go.
Yeah, they didn't expect you to have a grenade launcher.
I'm moving.
There's a guy behind the boat real quick.
Get to cover!
Yeah, we cleared
it. Oh, pro tip. Oh, shit.
What? Is
if you go prone and you use the strafing, you'll do a roll.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Okay, the chopper's here. You ready for a Half-Life battle?
I'm ready for a full-life battle.
Keep your heads down. If that chopper spots us, it'll get messy real fast. 12 o'clock.
Eyes on hostile air support.
That got their attention! Move
it, right. Whoa. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, maybe switch to a sniper. There's a weapon box here.
Well, a grenade launched the chopper, and then that alerted everyone for obvious reasons. Clearly got to
yeah.
Be a sniper first.
He blew up the chopper.
Well, the chopper
how did you notice?
Moved out and moved away. It was kind of weird.
Hmm.
I guess we just avoid the chopper for now.
Camo's on.
I could drone the area a bit.
Yeah, go ahead.
Moving.
Just need to get into position.
Heads down. If that chopper spots us, it'll get messy real fast.
Hostile. Looks like a rifleman. On our left. Near the command post.
Here we go!
Is that you?
Drone's hit! Reload and cover me!
I killed the sniper, but...
I think they saw that.
Heads up, they're moving!
Where's that chopper?
Up to pressing! On your left!
Yes, I'll recall.
He's flying away from my
gun.
I bet you can snipe the pilot if you bust enough.
Target down! Hostile! 1 o'clock! It's a rifleman! We're clearing him out now! Under heavy fire! Hostile 9 o'clock! A rifleman!
Okay, did the chopper finally go down or something? Did I kill it?
Blew off someone.
Gave us the clear, so be careful. Hey, how you doing?
I thought you were an enemy.
Oh, this debris blocks our way. We can't possibly climb over that. If I remember, we just opened the truck, right? This is like the anticlimax.
I can't recall, actually.
Overlord.
I don't think we made it this far.
Yeah, I'm not going to be doing this mission. I think it's the next one. Okay, we found the stuff in the truck, and we're just gonna. Everyone okay?
I guess the. Wait, what?
Behind D.
Hunter, we're in trouble. Take evasive action.
Everybody's coming back for second. Let's make sure he doesn't have a round three. I'm reloading.
I like how it's just fighting our Black Hawk, like giant skybirds.
Get on those mounted guns!
Wait, they're mounted guns? Okay, wait, where are the mounted guns?
Hey, don't wander off.
Whistling, you're clear.
Okay, that's a
good one. Let's get you out of there.
LMG.
We did it.
Go, go, go!
More than Mr. Freeman. I had a few emails, but we lost them in the power outage.
Yay, we
87. 187.
We are the king of the ghosts. The ghost king. Okay, I gotta quit to restart the game at all.
I need to use the bathroom anyway.
Okay. So as soon as it loads up, yeah, I'll go escape and quit. Alert.
I wonder if there's a cutscene.
Now it'll find
out. Yep, there's a cutscene.
Okay, quitting.